At the end of the program, participants should submit a final report. It should include abstract, background, methodology, results, discussion, conclusions. Should prepare a poster on his research.
All right, one more thing left to do is, as always, the number of pages and the citations as well. IEEE is the best.
To follow the format, author name, date, and then everything will solve itself basically. Wait a minute. What? Not now. I had a mixed up situation with the citation number. I had to fill everything again. So, maybe next time.
Alright, good luck then.
Thanks.
I guess we'll be shooting a video today.
In universities, they always teach us English so that we can write a full report and then we can cite a certain report. We figure out the format of the citation, we memorize it, we use it in the exam so that we can get our grades. But practically, when you have a report that is 5,000 words long, you wouldn't be able to cite 22 or 23 or whatever number of sources that are required from you. It would just be time consuming. They don't even consider the case of teaching us what we call Mendeley Desktop and Mendeley Reference Manager. I used Mendeley for senior design project and I used Mendeley for summer training internship, and it was very fast to use. It was so easy and it wasn't giving me any difficult times. All I had to do, literally, was just to download the article that I wanted to cite, which I explained in detail in this video. I took this article, downloaded it in Mendeley, put it in the Word, and then I saw all the sources arranged beautifully without any trouble. Yes, you are not required to do, for example, 500 pages or so, but it will give you the satisfaction of achieving something above and beyond your limit, and it will help you in your professional life whenever you got to work on a very serious report. Let's go how to do and cite a source from Mendeley, from A to Z.
Once you download Mendeley in Word, then you can go to reference and then insert and then go to the article that you want or you added and then cite. Do this again with every single source you have. Reference, insert, choose the article, cite. Reference, insert, choose the article, cite. Over and over and over again, and then you will find out that it will just take from you seconds. Not minutes, not hours.
And then when you're done, you can go to reference again, but choose insert bibliography. You will see all the references that you cited so that everyone who wants to find out if you are lying or not with your sources, they can go and then check it on the website. Everything there is written. And in case if you missed numbering the citations like our poor friend, you wouldn't have to start again. You just need to cite the source over and it will be adjusted automatically. That's it.
You might argue that you have citation generator, so why the trouble of downloading Mendeley and signing with your university email or your work email and go through all of this headache and trouble? I would say that citation generator mostly require you money. And even if it's worth paying, you would be copying all the link of the website or the journal and then generating. And then you put that, whatever the source that was generated, back to your Word, which will create so much work to do. Also, if you do that, still you won't be able to insert your bibliography, the one that comes after finishing the report on the reference section. So do it now, after this video. Talk to your university colleagues or the colleagues from the working place and ask them if you have subscription in your account or in your organization to access Mendeley. Every content that I produce, I consider the other points of view. I ask my colleagues if it was clear, the content or not. The information that I'm providing, is it clear or not? I ask them and then they say it's very important and it is very helpful And hopefully you can say that as well. See you soon.